Abandoned high school. Not sure, just to get your shot, or
I mean, coach, you know his offense is great. You know we get open. Everyone gets open on the team. You know you just gotta, you know, be confident, step up, and knock down your shots.
So have you been to the game before? This Braggin
Rights? Yes. Last year was my first time ever to a Braggin Rights game.
Thought you were able to get good seats last year.
Yeah, I was right on the floor, so it was pretty exciting.
Can you just, I'm sure everyone's asking, but can you just describe what it's like knowing that it's happening, it's finally happening? When you sign with Illinois, that means you're going to play Missouri at the Braggin Rights game that's near your hometown. People are going to see it.
Yeah, you know, it is exciting, you know, to, you know, a lot of people from my hometown are coming, so my family, of course, is coming, so, you know, to represent, you know, my hometown and, you know, play for Illinois, you know, it's a great feeling, so.
Have you heard a lot from the high school friends about you got to beat Missouri, or, you know, just with the rivalry?
No, I know. You know, a lot of people are wishing me good luck tomorrow, so they'll be attending, so that's, you know, that's pretty great to see, you know, your friends, family attending the game. So.
Mark, what do you see you guys at right now? I know a couple tough losses here lately. Where do you see this Illini team moving forward as you guys really get into conference play?
You know, I think we're really good right now. You know, we let a couple slip away, but I think we're right there. You know, we keep following coaches' game plan. You know, be everyday guys, and you know that's what we're. You know, we work every day to be. So.
Is it weird to think 3 years ago you were a baseball recruit for Mizzou, and now you're suiting up against them on the basketball
court? Yeah, it is pretty weird. You know, I was committed to Missouri, but now I'm playing basketball for Illinois against them now. So.
Is it just basketball for you? What's your freshman?